take home the championship and the victory at the same time. We're going to do it here again tonight in the NASCAR Nationwide Series. This track has aged perfectly. All of the drivers said if your car doesn't work high, it'll work low. Watch these guys move around on this racetrack for 300 miles here this afternoon to make sure they are fastest at the end. In the old car, the brand new car comes out next year. So you know what? None of these guys really need to take these cars back to North Carolina with them. They could just be taken.